is that?
Hey, it's some of your grandmother's stuff, and it's from when she was about your age, so I thought you'd really like to see it.
Thanks, I'll look through it now.
Okay.
Today, on this sunny June day, as I sit by the window, all I can think about is my father. He's still away in the war. Part of me is worried that I'll never see him again. These days I've been listening to the radio quite often. Roosevelt's evening fireside chats are always a good way to stay informed in a time when the war has consumed everyone's minds. Today he spoke about giving the State of the Union address and the importance of security. I saw the new Billy Wilder film with Sandra today. It was called Double Indemnity. I really enjoyed it and I had a great time with Sandra. I'm super excited because I'm going to a dance with my boyfriend Jim tonight. He's truly special. He sends me so many letters. One of my favorites he sent was from last week. I was supposed to go to a dance with him, but I couldn't make it. I'm glad we could go this week. Dear Catherine, here are the wonderful pictures I've been telling you about. I hope you like them as much as I do. It was nice seeing you today, and I had been quite lonesome. I'm sorry I can't show you off at the dance this week, but perhaps you will attend one with me soon. I'm looking forward to seeing you Tuesday, and I'm sure it will seem like a long time before then, but it seems like I don't see you enough to satisfy. Again, I hope you like the pictures. Tell me Tuesday. Love, Jim. Thank you. almost forgot to mention, I'm super excited because my mother bought me a dress for my birthday. It's truly beautiful. It's hanging in the closet in the guest room. The dress, that is.